Look at somebody and tell them, I'm healed, delivered, and set free. Look at the person on the other side and say, I'm healed, delivered, and set free. Now look behind you and tell them, I'm healed, delivered, and set free. Now look in front of you and say, I'm healed, delivered, and set free. Now come on, clap your hands. Psalms 47 and 1 says, oh, clap your hands, all ye people. And then it says, shout unto God with the voice of what? Triumph. We are a healed, delivered, and set free group of people. That means we are a triumphant people. Now come on and clap your hands for Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I don't see everybody clapping your hands. Clap your hands for Jesus. If you have two hands, 10 fingers, a palm, a thumb, a pinky, and 3 fingers in between. Come on and clap your hands and tell the Lord thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so very much. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, God. Thank you for being healed, delivered, and set free. Hallelujah. Wonderful Jesus. Wonderful Jesus. Wonderful Jesus. Wonderful Jesus. Healed, delivered, and set free. Healed,
delivered,
and set free. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Lord.
Happy Father's Day. We welcome you to Carter on this morning, to our family, our guests, and our friends. We don't take it for granted that you've come to worship to Lord in our, the Lord in our living room on this morning. But we're so happy that you're here. So Carter, let's show some love to our family and our friends, and let's move from where we are and just tell them welcome to Carter and Happy Father's Day.